Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
그랬었죠,
which means
it was like that in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
그랬었죠. 그랬었죠. 그랬었죠.
One more time.
그랬었죠. 그랬었죠. 그랬었죠.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.